TLC Public Lands tweeted this picture out. Yeah, I'm wondering the same thing. Why is the water purple? They say there is no need to worry. It is not toxic. The pump housing broke, releasing a winterizing agent into the pond. They are now using the irrigation system to clear out the color. It is kind of pretty, isn't it? That's it for the Fox 13 Quick Cast. Today's top stories in just 5 minutes. Don't go anywhere. Modern Family.